create dancing. I am a can of whoop ass ready to open. I really wish these niggas would stop fronting on me.
Niggas try to front, we move on them. Niggas think something sweet till we move.
SlickJC, your notorious B.I.G. brother in gaming and in preparation for the end of the world tomorrow. I got y'all video, some gameplay, gameplay, gameplay. Y'all like I hear that note, y'all thought I was gonna start singing in you. I ain't gonna sing just yet. Yo, what's the deal, people? It's Thursday and I got y'all the video because come midnight, we don't even know we're going to be on this planet Earth no more. Not Earth. Say it with your teeth. Earth. Y'all, I'm bugging, man. It's middle of the afternoon. I'm making this video. It's commentary. Drinking my vitamin water. Yeah, I'm sober. Trying to get this done to you so I can get it up for you. But, yo. This gameplay right here is some lead play to explain what's going on. Some lead play. Hard point. I'm carrying. And with some randoms, I had a match that I did much better on. I went 28-15 here. But I had another match with the same people, but the teams was mixed up. And I went like 33 and like 8 or something. Not the 33 and 10 I posted yesterday. It was another 33 and something match. And it was on this one. But somehow Theater Mode skipped it. Or whatever. This is before Theater Mode ever went down, before that whole glitch video came out. Or whatever. This is how long this gameplay has been that I've had on my laptop. But, yo. Remember, tomorrow, if we're still alive, it's online shooter ceasefire for all shooter games. For the, showing sympathy and, you know, support for the families and the victims of the Connecticut shooting in Newton. So I'm going to take part in that, whether you do or not. Like I told you in another video before, you know, it'll feel good in my conscience to do it. So I'm going to do it. So I ain't playing no shooting games come Friday. Come midnight tonight, I ain't playing no shooting games. So for midnight tonight to midnight tomorrow, ain't gonna be no bang bang shooting game for me. You know, I do got, you know, stuff to play. I'll probably sleep tonight because I gotta go work tonight. And I close up. It's my last day of working before the start of my vacation. So I'll probably be tired by the time I get home anyway. So I probably ain't gonna do nothing but watch some TV. Probably watch some TNA Impact, see what's going on. You know, always gotta be recorded. And when I get home from work, you know, I watch it. That way I can fast forward through the commercials. You know, I love that Aces and Eights storyline. Some people say it's like Sons of Anarchy and stuff, but I don't even watch that show. You know, I should, because they got old girl that used to play Peggy Bundy, boy. She was kind of sexy. Back in them days, she probably still kind of sexy, boy, with an old ass. But, yeah, that's how I spend my Thursdays. You know, when I come home from work, if I don't play no game, I watch, you know, TNA Impact, see what's going on, and I usually pass out after that. But, you know, Friday, no shooting games. I'll be at home with the kiddies. Probably chilling for a while. Trying to get rest up. Because the homie Black Slap Attack will be in the house on Friday. Now I don't know what time he's going to be in the house. He told me he was leaving for North Carolina today. Now knowing him, today means like maybe 1-2 o'clock at the latest 4. And take him about 10 hours to get here. So he be 4 in the morning just hitting the state. I mean, probably stay somewhere. In like Fayetteville or something, soon as he, you know, getting to North Carolina on 95. So then he gonna have to rest up and then check out time, probably be at 11 o'clock tomorrow. And then Fayetteville's like about 3.5 hours away from me. That'll be about 4 o'clock by the time he get here, which is cool. Give me enough time to rest up for the night. Now, a man sent me a picture the other day on Twitter, I do believe. You probably see it in my timeline. My man already got a bunch of liquor he done had from some Sunday football cookouts and stuff. So, you know, we already gonna be straight on some liquor. But of course, we gonna have to go get a little bit more. Cause I'm drinking Friday night, Saturday night, and Sunday night. Well, cause Sunday's my birthday. And Sunday, my stepson should be home. He should be back in North Carolina. He's already back in the States. He's in the Army. He's been in the Middle East, over there in Afghanistan. I don't know exactly where. But he's been back in the States now about 2 weeks for his leave. But he don't get to leave, you know, the base and all that until Saturday. So he's getting on the plane Saturday. He hits North Carolina about 11 o'clock. His dad's picking him up. And he'll be here Sunday. And man, you know how, you know, when people have parties and stuff, they drink out the little red plastic cups, little solo cups, little hefty cups. You know, you always see them in rap videos and stuff. You know, sometimes they be red or blue or purple, yellow, green. Man, we got some camouflage solo cups. We done had these things since the 4th of July. Sitting up in the cabinet, wait for him. So when he comes here on Sunday, we drinking it up. Straight up. You know, my man doing the service for us, along with other people, helping protect our freedoms and protect us and serve our country. Oh, he's going to be home for Christmas. Soon we he get here, be partying up. Soon we get he get here Sunday morning, afternoon, whatever time his dad brings him, we doing it up. We going to be popping some more bottles on Sunday. I know it's church day, but hey, boy back home. So we going to be popping some bottles, drinking it up, having a good time. He got him a PlayStation 3 as well. He plays 360 all the time. I should, you know, get his gamer tag so I can put it up in the thing so y'all can see it. But he ain't going to be playing on games, really, out of this week here. Because then he's going to see his girlfriend out of the Christmas week, hang out with her. So he ain't playing on games. But he got PlayStation 3 as well. He bought it. So he's supposed to be getting Black Ops 2. So hopefully he's going to be on with us, especially on Sunday night. And of course, I'm going to be recording. I'll probably get so much gameplay recorded, live stuff recorded this weekend, that I probably won't have to record another match at all for like a month. Now, right now, I'm going to tell y'all, I got enough stuff live and matches to do commentary on that I can post for about 3 weeks right now without recording nothing else. You know, that's how I do. You know, I try to keep recording as much as I can. You know, so I can have, you know, content ready that I can put together and give it to you. You know, the thing I like about the live commentary is, you know, ain't nothing really time sensitive with the live gameplay. You know, you put it together, boom, that's it. That's what's going on in the day right there. But this thing is ending off. Again, I go 28-15 on this. It's randoms, league play. You know, I love that league play. You know, I like to start a match from the beginning, not the middle, and not already losing. But that's all I got, man. I run around this little death machine. I don't think I ever got the stealth chopper up on this one because I'm running too much. I didn't slow down. Yeah, I did get an AGR out of care package, which is cool. You know, a lot of times I get a care package, I get another UAV, and I can earn that my damn self. A UAV should not be in a care package at all. So they need to patch that all together. Why am I going to get a UAV calling in, trying to get my care package just to get another UAV? Come on, man. That's silliness. That's silliness, Treyarch. That's silliness, David Van der Haar. Well, that's it. The match is ending off. They're getting close. You see the score. We whooping the dudes the whole time. Time running out. I got a UAV. I probably forget to call it. But it's your homie, SlickJC, Unitorious B.I.G., brother in gaming. And I hope I see y'all tomorrow. It's the 21st. You know what the Mayans predicted. I hope y'all see y'all tomorrow. I'm up out of here. Peace.
走吧走吧
Hey, Shashia, your equipment has been destroyed. Our enemies have failed.
Slick, if you had $50 million, my nigga, what three things would you do with that money?
I'll find David Van der Haal's house, go kick his fucking ass for one. Sure to break the damn game in half and shove the rigid end up his ass. That's what I'll do with $50 million.